The following tip is quite simple, yet it is helpful. If you have a big network with dozens, hundreds of network objects such as switches, router, network access devices, IPSs, and so on, just use the global search. Use it with the first letters of the network object that you look for. You can also use the full word, and you will find just about anything on your network along with its IP address.